What was your mom's weapon of choice?
Anything really
the closest is, thing to
anything in their hand, bro.
My mom was a wooden spoon.
I remember getting spanked with a hanger. It's the most stinging pain ever. Like
when they use their hands, it's like it doesn't hurt that much, but it's like
no. The thing
like,
is, I was
sentimental and like
I would pray that she used her hand because that would like act like
I remember I used to act. I'm like, if it didn't hurt that bad, it would be the worst pain of my life. No.